Toontown is a great game, but did you know there were several features that were planned but ultimately scrapped? Here are 10 of those things, and I'm willing to bet that you didn't know at least one of these. Number 10, the old Toontown houses. Did you know that originally houses didn't look like this? They look like this. To be honest, I don't know why they changed it. I really like the look of the old houses. Number 9, the cigar attack. There was a planned cog attack called the cigar attack, and it can be found in the game's code. I don't have much to say about this one, other than it's kind of obvious why they took it out. Number 8, colored gloves. There was a planned feature where in the character customizer, you were once able to change the color of your gloves. This was changed due to white gloves being a staple of Disney itself. Hackers were still able to change their gloves, though due to them technically being in the game. Number 7, a chat box. One of the most debated topics by the developers was how the chat system was going to work. One of the ideas thrown around was the idea of a chat box that would work like it does in games like Minecraft. This was later replaced with the speech bubbles that we all know and love today. Number 6, a level system. Originally, a system of levels was going to be in the game, but it was scrapped because they thought toons would be bragging about what level they are and picking on lower level toons. But it didn't really matter because that's what happens to lower laugh toons. Number 5, suits. Originally, cogs were going to be non-robotic businessmen called suits. Upon being defeated, these suits would turn to little clowns and run away. This was changed because the higher-ups at Disney took it as an insult and threatened to take the game down if they didn't change it. So they said they would change them into robots. But what they didn't tell them was that the robots were businessmen. But by the time the game was released, they were okay with it. Number 4, PvP battles. A feature was planned where you can fight another toon head-to-head. But this never came through because they never got around to doing it. Number 3, real-time combat. Before the turn-based combat system came to be, there was an idea for a real-time combat system, where instead of toons and the cogs taking turns, toons would just attack when they wanted to and dodge just by moving. Number 2, the other three playgrounds. Originally, there were three other Toontown playground concepts: the Construction Zone, Goofy Speedway, and Funny Farm. And finally, number 1, the Chairman. It was planned in the early development of Toontown to have a final boss after the CEO called the Chairman. After you beat the Chairman, you would have beaten the game. This never came to be because none of the developers really liked the idea of totally beating the game. Well, what do you think? Did you know of these? Did you enjoy watching this video? If you did, be sure to leave a like, and if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. As always, have a Toontastic day. Goodbye.